Here come the girls. I'm doing an experiment. I don't think you want to get involved. Yeah. Okay, so I bought this oat nut bread in March, I believe, 2011. And of course now it's December. I'm gonna check it out. See how good it is. I'm not gonna use you as guinea pigs though, I'm gonna try it. Oh, you wanna be a pig? Okay. Let's just see. Let's just see how good it is. I can see a little moisture in there. Let's try this. Dig down in. Oh, it's a little hard. Doesn't smell particularly good. Well, it doesn't smell bad either. Let's try a little piece. It's not too bad. I wouldn't feed it to my children. Or my wife. It's pretty good, actually. Can you see my face? I'm not dead yet. So, this was kept in a closet, room temperature, for about 6 months. And there's no mold on the outside. Just there's this stuff, but that's oat flakes or something. So I think it's actually good. You want some, you guys? Oh, is that a yes? Let's try it. Yeah, you'll eat it. That's all right. Let me try some too. That's not bad. It's only bread, but. Yeah. Yee-hoo. Yeah, it's good stuff. I'm gonna have a sandwich or something. Yep, that's good. Don't eat too much of this. Now, this stuff is double wrapped too, so it's not it comes that way. Arnold's whole grain oat nut bread. They double wrap it, and I appreciate that. The damn white bread don't last 5 minutes in the house. Always got mold on it. Garbage. That's no good for you either. Okay, that's enough. See, they like it. Oh, if I do feel ill later, I'll let you know. Because I might.